What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix common printer issues on macOS. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure that your printer is turned on and connected to the same Wi-Fi network as your Mac. This is important, as most new printers are reachable via the same Wi-Fi network. When this is done, open up your system settings. Click on the gear icon in your dock, or click on the Apple icon in your menu bar, and from here, select System Settings. In your settings, scroll down and select Printers and Scanners. When using an older macOS version, the settings will appear differently, but the printer settings should also be available there. In your printer settings, set the default printer to the one you wish to use. Under Printers, you should see a list of previously connected printers. Click on the arrow icon next to the printer you wish to use, and from here, click on Printer Queue. A new window will open up. Here, make sure to remove all files in this list and proceed to restart the printing process with the connected printer. Some users are unable to connect the printer. If you're facing this problem, then select to remove the printer from your list of previously connected devices. This will allow you to reconnect your printer using the same network connection as your Mac. In some cases, other users in your network can stop sharing the printer, which will prevent you from using it. If this is the case and you have no access to the printer, then ask the owner to allow your Mac access to it. Lastly, while in your Mac system settings, navigate to the General section. From here, click on Software Update. Download the latest update in case there's one available to you. You will then be prompted to restart your Mac, which can, in a lot of cases, fix printer issues on your Mac. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.